Here we go, then these are the big boys. We have Lee Grinrod from King Tiger in the blue corner wearing the white shorts versus Liam Ronin from Dojo Wales in the red corner wearing red shorts. And these are big guys. I don't exactly know their weights, I haven't got their weights in front of me, but this is a Pro K1 World Heavyweight title, TFC title. And these are big, strong boys. I wouldn't want to get caught by any technique from these guys. Oh, and big shots there from Ronin straight away, and a strong kick from Grinrod. Oh, and they're both down. They're both fighters are down. Massive exchange in the first few seconds. So these guys are both very powerful. I'm not sure Ronin's got it together. He looks a bit dazed still. So he gets some extra time from the referee. Don't know why. Just moving into a neutral corner. This is going to be explosive. Coming out, strong right hand, left hand. Yes, Grinrod knocks his man down again. Don't know who's going to beat the count this time. No, it looks like he's dazed. He said these guys are really strong, really big guys. Referee going to let him continue? Yes, he is. Ronan shaking his head though, and it's all over. It's all over. Grinrod wins in a few seconds.